Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pink Sport. John Cena Summer Slam match is happening. Another update has come to light regarding John Cena's potential role at WWE Summer Slam, including a rumored match against Roman Reigns. According to Dave Meltzer on Wrestling Observer Radio, the latest update is that the match is happening and Cena's August movie date are not an issue. Meltzer said, "The movie thing is not a hurdle. This is what I was told today. The movie thing is not a hurdle, and whatever it is, I don't know exactly what it is, but the belief is it's all going down, so the match is happening." Cena is scheduled for filming in Europe for Argali in August, but it seems he will either be finished before SummerSlam or start after SummerSlam or take time in between filming to do SummerSlam. Either way, as of now, Roman Reigns vs. John Cena looks to be the 21st August pay-per-view's big marquee match. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.